Yeah. Okay, I'm here with Tanvie Hans, a former Spurs Ladies player as well as a former Fulham player, right? So, which position did you play?
I'm traditionally a winger, mostly on the right, but I also play the wing on the left side. Yeah, but I can also play like central midfield, number 10.
Oh. Have you been following Spurs this season? How do you think they've done so far?
Honestly, there's always pros and cons, always. I think they're doing better than last season, according to me, tactically. But, I mean, they're still not top of the table.
We have a big game against Chelsea tonight. How do you think it's going to play out?
You know, obviously, I have played for Spurs. I want them to win. I think it's going to be a tough game, but you know, that's what makes it fun. And I think I'm positive. I'm feeling positive for today. There's something in the air.
How important do you think it is for Spurs to win a trophy this season?
The thing is that we are one of the top clubs, and we have been for many years. So we don't have an excuse to not win it for such a long period of time, you know. So it is important because we have a point to prove. I really think that the reason why you guys are such a mad community, the Spurs community, is because we have shown signs in the past of winning and being an extremely amazing club and team and stuff. So I think it's very important because for the sake of the fans, I think it's really important, and you know, for the prestige of the club. Yeah.
We got the terrible news that Ugo, the under-23 coach from the Tottenham Academy, passed away because of a heart attack last night. How do you think that will affect the team in the match today going forward mentally?
It's actually probably going to end up becoming an emotional match, which I feel, at least having played with Spurs Ladies, that kind of creates a very positive sort of impact, and the moment that it becomes emotional, it becomes a much larger victory.
So what was it like to put on a Spurs jersey for the first time and just get out there and represent Spurs basically?
You know, it's. I'll be very honest with you. I have grown up, I'm Delhi girl, grown up with a cricket-loving family. That's changed now. They've gone more into football. But growing up, I never watched a lot of football. So I didn't have a favorite club, or I didn't have a lot of knowledge about clubs. After I actually got into Spurs, when I realized, oh shit, this is actually a really big thing. Because so many people reached out to me in India. And I was like, okay, fine, this club obviously has some history, and then this is quite a big achievement and things like that. And then when I put on the first time I put on the jersey, I was like, I realized that I'm one of very few Indians who've been fortunate to represent the club at that level. So obviously it was a great feeling, and something I see as a responsibility more than anything else. If I can do it, then anyone can do it, and I hope I played a part, basically.
So what do you think of the Tottenham support here in Bangalore?
It's good. I can see that you guys are all arranging to get together and watch the game, and you know, you play. You've made like a thing. Even this film that you're putting together clearly shows that there is a very strong community, and hopefully I'll be a part of it. Quite.
So are you going to keep yourself involved with football here in Bangalore?
Yeah.
So
I actually think that I'm 26 now. A lot of people say that you're very like old and stuff. I actually think I have a good decade ahead of me. I haven't even reached my peak. So yes, I'm just waiting for my Indian citizenship to come through. But my move to Bangalore is basically to kind of push my career to the next level while that happens. And I'll be involved with a couple of football grounds over here, do my own training and also hosting coaching sessions for people. So yeah, definitely football is my decision making. Everything.
First, Tanvie, for taking the time for coming all the way and you know, giving this interview and everything. And I would like to wish you all the best for your football career going forward.
Go Spurs! Go Spurs!